to lay her to rest. The funeral service is underway at the Diepkloof Hall. Mokoena was found burnt beyond recognition in Lyndhurst at a rubbish dump last week. She allegedly died at the hands of her boyfriend. Krabo's death sent shocking waves on social media, with users outraged on how she died. She had been reported missing when South Africans stood united in a desperate search for her. Let's cut live to Diepkloof Hall in Soweto.
This lady was a game changer. And guess what? Success is available for anyone who says, yes, I'm ready for success. And yet the world, your parents, your country owes you nothing. So as a young person, believe in what God made you.
Amen.
Lastly, as I walk out, when a friend invited Karabo, our Queen Karabo, to Kings and Queens on Tuesday night in Sandton, she joined our group immediately because she felt at home. We spoke her convictions, her language, her visions. And so she was propelled to put her visions to action. She now understood that she wasn't crazy when she thought the best life belongs to her. She wasn't just dreaming when she thought she would be famous for generations and become the talk of the town for a long, long time. Psalms 45:17, you'll set your sons upon princes all over the earth. I'll make you famous for generations. You'll be the talk of the town for a long, long time. That's scripture. So she wasn't crazy by thinking she was born as an answered cry of millions. And so the videos you see on social media were recorded from such inspirations. Because you can't come to Kings and Queens and remain the same. So Karabo is not dead. She's alive. We don't die, we are alive. For the law of the spirit of life in Christ Jesus has made us free from the law of sin and death. So Karabo is alive in the spirit. And because of her convictions, books will be written about her. Movies will be done about her life. Millions of women will come out of abusive relationships because of her spoken words. What a queen you are. Today, we thank you. As South Africa and the world, we salute you. And say, long live Queen Karabo, long live. Long live Queen Karabo, long live. Aman, Hasebo.
Masimbonge, Linda. I don't know, Jamona Linda, he wants to move. Linda wants to move, but unfortunately, time is not on our side. I'll be calling Mayor Deborah Fraser to come and give us an item. Isa re amogele mme wa rona ausi ba thabile e tlamene ka mare go rona you know ha re tlale le bomme Elastic Sunday in the Mother's Day and so many kids at time in their presence for their mother na ke khola bona le ntja Setswana ene ba rutile yona ko sekolong I think ntate Mokoena wa itse are na ke ne ke ngwana sa itse sepe ka fa mme yo ntlhokomelang ka batsatsi ankuka ankweketlela ka be ka gola ruri and I think if Karabo was there ka sentaga bona tla bua yalo kone le mama are na ke ne ke le ngwana ke sa itse sepe Mopedi wa motswana ga bua sentle a re motlaleng o mphile bogobe wa nkapesa nna kole ke ne kore ke sa apara morena thuso tsa gago ga ke di gopola o montle o tlotlego o re tsamaisitse sentle we'll go to the friends e tlo ba Raisaka siete yanong re Raisaka re mona re mogotsi wa nkitsi ke gore ke monna motswana ke tla bua Setswana me professor siete le ene ha le teng re tlo fa khwaya just to give us an item ire he gore ka morwa mo re Raisaka to kana to fitisa matshidiso re Stanley motseba a tswele ko ntle And the DY43, DGGP, your hazards are on. Please go to the Modi team. But I feel quiet to give us an item.
Tso ba rata rang ke le dumedisa ka lena la morena Jesu ka tsheo maatla. Amen. Ke kopilwe ke ba ga sechele. Ba moena ke bona. Ba ke ba ga sechele ba khosonde. Ke ba kwena ba sechele. Ke le re bua. Ke bua le lona ka Setswana. Ka go nne ke batswana. O bona gona le ba kwena ba ba soto gona le ba kwena ba batswana. Ano ka Setswana re bua re re gona le selo ka teke Hakim ke tla bua ebe ke bua gape le